Okay. Sure. All right. Hey, this is Kat. I'm trying to help a guy out because I overheard his conversation with another friend of mine. He's married and he has a baby. And if you've seen this video is for you. But what was happening was he's working all the time. He's got like several jobs. And like when I say several jobs, I'm talking about several jobs, like hardcore jobs. Like one, he's a police officer. Another thing, he's a coach for kids. And he's worried about his marriage because they just had a baby. And his wife is going to divorce him because he never spends time with her. But I was trying to explain to him two things. Women, when they have a good man and he's working, sometimes they don't understand why he's never around. And if a guy doesn't have enough money, they're mad because he doesn't have enough money. So what you have to do when you're in a relationship with someone you want to keep is when you do spend time with them, you give them a lot of attention, some extra perks. Maybe you buy her flowers, maybe you have chocolate, maybe you have her favorite champagne, maybe you make her dinner. Whatever she loves, you have to give it to her when you see her. Because a lot of times women just don't understand, why are you working so hard? Or why don't you have enough money? It's always something. But if you give her the best you got when you see her, it'll make it so much better. So I hope that helps. This has been Kat. You got anything else to say?
No. Nope.
Okay.
You said it all.
Thank you. Yeah, because I'm gonna help men, quality men that want their relationships to work. There's a lot of people on the internet trying to teach guys how to pick up chicks and stupid stuff that I don't really agree with. Quality women don't like the games. I mean, at least I don't, but it depends on what kind of women you want. But if you really want a healthy relationship, you have to actually listen to your partner. And I've seen a lot of guys that do not listen at all. And they wonder why women don't like them. But one of the key points is actually listening and communicating and giving people what they need. So anyway, Kattalestv. I'm out of breath because I'm walking really fast. You guys have a great day. Bye.